tell you a story that you won't believe. But I fell in love last Friday evening with the girl I saw on the barroom TV screen. Well, I was just getting ready to get my hat when she caught my eye and I put it back. And I ordered myself a couple of more shots and beers. The night that I fell in love with a roller derby queen. Round and round, all round and round, the meanest hunk of woman that anybody ever seen. Down in the arena she was 5'6", but 215, a bleach blonde bomber with a streak of mean. She knew how to knuckle and she knew how to scuffle and fight. Program said that she was built like a refrigerator with a head. Her fans called her Tuffy, but all her buddies called her Spike. The night that I fell in love with a roller derby queen. Around and round, all round and round, the meanest hunk of woman that anybody ever seen. Down in the arena. Help it but to fall in love with this heavy duty woman I've been speaking of. Things were kind of bad until the day she skated into my life. Well, she might be nasty, she might be fat, but I never met a person who could doubt her that. She's my bleach blonde bomber, my heavy-handed hack and sack mama. The night that I've been